I hear Red calling the flagman. How about we get up here and build a good hot fire?
Come on, build us a hot fire, Jack.
Buddy, I'm going to burn it down.
Step on that bell. That flagman's awful lazy. Here he comes. Let's go.
I'd sure like to hear you blow that whistle.
Jack, why don't they put in more road trucks?
There's a crossing just ahead.
Watch your steam. Here it goes.
You made it blue that time, didn't you, Red?
Picked you right up, son. Never mind getting blue. I hear a flat wheel. Take your head out the window and stick the wheelie off a flat.
That
passing train comes by just a flying. Saw that flat wheel. Well, we'll answer him anyway.
Come on, Jack, burn it down. Well, I'm opening it wide open.
An awful steep hill ahead of us. Put in plenty of fire, son. Burn it down.
Well, I got plenty of steam, buddy. Boy, this is some hill. Think you can make it?
I got it wide open.
See that old mule stand down there by the side of the track?
And every time we come by, this mule tries to outrun us. You'd holler too like that if you was to get left. Come on, let's make it up this hill. It's getting weak. Come on, Jack. Build a hot fire.
I don't believe you're gonna make it. Yes, you well.
Yeah, it's making it all right.
We're going over now. You better put some brakes to that. Man, give you a signal down there to come on in the yard.
That's the reason those car inspectors don't like us. You're always dragging a flat wheel, Jack. Never mind, you built us a hot fire, though, didn't you, son?
Yeah, boy.